Hi guys, welcome to my channel again, Simple Things with Sammy. Today we're going to go forage off my blackberry bush, get some blackberries. Let's head on over there now. So here we are at my blackberry bush. You can see there's plenty of ripe berries for the picking. And I have to get them off of here ASAP. Let's put it off because of the rain. But I'm gonna pick them off now. I might leave some for the squirrels because they have been on here. You'll see a video posted shortly about the squirrel that loves to come over and get the berries. All right, let's start picking. Got my jar. Take off the netting. Keeps the birds out. Of course, the beetle bugs have gotten the leaves, you can see. Look at that big one. Look at that. That big beauty. They are so ripe, and I am so happy. Okay, as soon as I get done picking these babies, I will let you see the results. See, you can see there's so many more berries that have to ripen yet. And there's some that are gotta be clipped. If you don't clip off these dead little branches, this tree, bush, whatever you want to call it, won't focus on producing these babies. So I'm going to come back out here later, trim it down, and let you guys see how it looks. But underneath, I did leave quite a few berries for the squirrels. The birds won't be able to get into there, but I did throw some under yonder so the birds can get some too. So here I am back in the house, and I can't find the lid to my jar, but I want to show you how I clean them, get bugs off, spider webs, whatever. So I'm going to transfer those into this jar and shake, 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 and then clean them up. There's blueberries from our blueberry bush. It's a high bush something. But anyway, hold that thought. I'll be right back. Okay. I did get more than a jar full in this jar. I did throw some to my chickens, gave them a little treat. So this is what you do. Get them clean, get the spiders, ants, what have you. Whatever could be on there. And I just stir it twice. Save jars too, peep. If you save jars, you can use them again. You can store fruit with water, spring water, in the refrigerator. It keeps longer. Here's a little tip that I found out. Then I just give them an extra little coat of spray. This one didn't really get all the way, so I'll probably give that to the chickens. Give this one to the chickens. This one I might, because it's a little mushy. You can keep it next. Nice. out to give to the chickens or the ducks. Look them all over. Oh my. Look at that big berry. That's big. That is so big. Oh my gosh, they are so good. I gotta say some for my husband. I like these two-tone ones with the pink. I do have to tell you, just a little FYI, the longer you leave the berry on the bush, the sweeter it is. I'm not kidding. I picked a couple that were ripe, but not as ripe as this, and they were a little tart. They are super sweet. Homegrown is the best way to go. No pesticides, nothing. Just God's green earth giving it energy to make these big, beautiful berries. Oh gosh, I wish you could enjoy one. Simply amazing. It's nothing can compare. Like, seriously, store-bought. You taste these, do it 1 year. Get your own blackberry, and blueberry. I'm telling you, you cannot go wrong. You will be so happy that you did it. We bought that blackberry bush last year. Planted it last spring. It didn't get blooms last year. I trimmed it back, and this year it got so many blooms. As you can see, all these beautiful berries. I'm going to have one more. I love berries. My husband doesn't like strawberries. I mean, he loves strawberries, but he don't like to plant them because he says the animals always get them before we can eat them. But I'm telling you, next year, maybe even this year, I might try to plant some strawberries because we love berries and we're going to eat them. And I don't care what he says. I'm going to get some strawberries and plant them and have them and harvest them like we did this. But they're beautiful. And just for now, guys, may God bless and keep you and yours. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And for now, be safe. Bye-bye.